Alright, so here we are playing some Doom 3. Kind of been wanting to do this for a while. I bought the Doom pack, like, I don't know, back around Halloween, because that's when it went on sale. It was like $5 for about 7 games, I think, off of Steam. And this was one of them, so this is one of the ones I really wanted to play, because I played it for the Xbox. And, it was really fun on the Xbox, because
the Union Aerospace Corporation is the largest corporate entity in existence. Originally focused on weapon and defense contracts, new ventures have expanded into biological research, space exploration, and other scientific endeavors. With unlimited funds and the ability to engage in research outside of moral and legal obligations, the UAC controls the most advanced technology ever conceived.
That seems like a really, really bad idea, but a good idea at the same time.
Incoming transport detected.
Thank you. Okay. Because now they can do
Mars
human testing.
Johnstar with U07063 passing through 38,000.
Not saying that human testing is a good thing.
Roger,
some things do need human testing.
Speed, contact ground on 26972. Roger that, tower.
They're talking about landing.
We have them on radar, sir. They'll be landing in a few moments.
Excellent. See that Counselor Swan is sent directly to me.
Yes, sir.
That guy sounds evil.
Tower, Dark Star on final.
Same with the pilot.
We've been to Dark Star. You are set for lockdown. Welcome back.
Wow, my character looks angry. But yeah, again, I've been wanting to do this for a while. Oh, bunch of stuff. Ooh, 3 transfer bins! Oh my goodness! Getting a handle for the controls.
Welcome
here.
To Mars! All new arrivals need to check in at reception.
I didn't talk to you. I didn't want you talking to me.
Welcome to Mars City, Union Aerospace's premier research facility. To expedite your processing, please proceed directly to reception.
I gotta get out of here.
Why?
I'm getting off this rock.
Why? Why?
You should too.
Tell me, I want to know why. Wait, what's this? Another computer screen. Inbound cargo list, 3 meta seal containers. Doesn't tell you what's in the containers. Oh, it's all classified. Classified information that my character doesn't need to know. Can we move around, walk into them, and push them around? Aha! There's no button to actually pick them up. Okay. I'm not too sure exactly where I'm going.
Welcome to Mars, Marine.
So I'm a Marine?
I'm gonna need you to step on one of those red squares on the floor for a bioscan. This'll only take a second. Okay, let me get this started. You're gonna need to hold still. Moving around only makes the test take longer. Alright, bioscan looks good. You're cleared for entry.
Any detectable pathogens? What if I have a very, very rare disease?
On behalf of the UAC, welcome to Mars City. This facility serves as the central hub for all scientific research,
attention.
Archaeological
Director
study,
Banks,
and military
please report
operations.
To Central Administration.
Goal number 1 at the UAC is the safety and well-being of all employees and guests. To help achieve this goal, we ask you to follow all UAC corporate procedures at all times.
You corporate
this
procedures?
This includes restricting your movement to areas for which you have clearance. Always remain alert and aware of what you and others are doing. If you notice anything out of the ordinary, or just have a simple question, find the nearest UAC security guard. They are here to help, no matter how large or small the problem is. Our station on Mars provides a perfect blend of work habitats, recreational facilities, and social support structures. This ensures our goal of providing...
Welcome to Mars. First time? You can just leave your bag there. I'll have it sent up your quarters. Okay, there's a few things we need to take care of first. This is your personal data assistant. You'll need this to access all secure areas. If you get clearance for any security zones, it'll download directly. It's important, so don't lose it. I see here that Sergeant Kelly has requested your immediate attention. Head directly to Marine Command. It's just that way. Follow the sign.
Oh, awesome, I got a PDA.
Oh, tab. Okay. Get out of this screen. Name, player, can I change that? Like, seriously? I want it to be like... Sergeant Scary. I swear to God. I look like... angry at something, or someone. Anyways, we have a good data disk.
Mars City is a smoke-free facility. Please smoke only in designated areas. Thank you for your cooperation.
I can only smoke in designated areas. What you got? I have a passenger list for what? Okay. Can I download stuff from your computer? I'm pretty sure you got a lot of information that I want.
I'm here because there seems to be some very serious problems.
Oh, really? Do I need to remind you of the groundbreaking work that we're doing here?
No, but I've been authorized by the board to look at everything.
The board authorized you? The board doesn't know the first thing about science. All they want is something to make them more money, some product. Don't worry. They'll get their product.
After how many accidents? Tell me, Dr. Betruger, why are so many workers spooked, complaining, requesting transfers off Mars?
They simply can't handle life here. They're exhausted and overworked. If I had a larger, more competent staff and bigger budget, even these few accidents could have been avoided.
I'm afraid you'll get nothing more until my report is filed with the board. I will need full access, Dr. Betruger, Delta included. I won't have any difficulties doing that, will I?
Only if you get lost, Swan. Just stay out of my way. Amazing things will happen here soon. You just wait.
Let's go.
Ooh, amazing things. I say, let's just have a party. What's this? Hey.
Listen, buddy, you don't have clearance for this area. Move along.
I don't. Okay. Sad day. I can't call an elevator. Incorrect security clearance. Access denied. Wow. I must be like a marine of the lowest caliber. I did get a video disc. Let's see. Oh, welcome to Mars Facility 1. Do I really want to watch that? Unless it's like super important, gives me a code or access to something.
Excuse me.
There's all sorts of information in the bathroom. Ow. Okay. At least I have access to the bathrooms. That's the important part.
IPN News Network, your universe now. The Union Aerospace Corporation denied allegations today of several reports showing a growing military presence on Mars. A spokesperson stated that increased activity is simply a tactical deployment to outlying planetary sectors. Authorities continue to search for the activists responsible in Monday's bombing of a biomech production facility, resulting in the destruction of hundreds of biomech labor units. In space news,
not too sure.
Mining station Amon is reporting 9 dead and 28 injured.
Somebody's PDA.
To be an ore canopy failure during routine operations. This is the fifth incident in a string of mishaps that have plagued asteroid strip mining facilities in recent months.
This is the audio log of maintenance technician Adam Bernaysh, dated November 10th, 2145. I fixed the couplings on the heat shields this morning.
Miller,
no problem.
Hear about Corporal Allen?
I did, however, have another odd experience
while
I was down there. Shortly after finishing the first coupling adjustment, I distinctly heard whispering. When I went to investigate the sounds, I found nothing. Checked the work logs, and I was the only person scheduled to be in that area today. That experience, coupled with the stories I've heard from some guys over in the Delta Labs, has me pretty freaked out.
Huh.
I'm really beginning to hate going down to the underground maintenance area.
People whispering.
People down there.
They have secrets.
They're off, mumbling, weird looks. All places. Just plain creepy.
I gotta play this game. I just got to. Sorry I'm so silent.
I secured my tools and the busted modulator in the storage cabinet next to the maintenance elevator.
The guy's
technicians should use cabinet code 396 to access them. End of log.
396. Okay.
Super Turbo Turkey
Puncher
3.
That's right. Kick that turkeys. If I punch them in the head, do I get bonus points? Yeah. That's so awesome. I could sit here and do this all day. That's right. Okay, I'm gonna go report to this dude.
Yeah, so those suits arrived too. Weird. The UAC must be worried about something.
I hear there's been more accidents in Delta.
Accidents? That's good. Is that what they're calling him now?
So, tell me, just what the hell is happening over there?
Beats me,
well,
man.
Asian voices in this game is hilarious.
Blow, okay? That's it.
Fine. But what's overloading them so much? I mean, how much damn power do they need?
I wouldn't ask him if I was you, man. I heard Travis started poking around and he got transferred fast.
Exciting volunteer positions now. Is it like a side quest? How come I don't have video discs anymore? Oh, okay. Use your email. Volunteer to earn extra credits. We're looking for test subjects to stress test the new teleporters. That sounds like an amazing job. Use your email. Let's see. Lost PDA. Oh, this guy. Please take more caution in securing your personal data. Failure to... Okay. Volunteer services. Your name came up in our list meeting.